Here we go again. We are live in your neighborhood this morning, and we are going to the historic Lafayette Square neighborhood. Tossing out to Kevin and Margie, who are in the thick of it. Guys, good morning.
Good morning. Does that tempt your taste buds right there?
A little bit.
Oh, yeah. We're going to get to those in just a second. We're at Bailey's Chocolate Bar, sort of one of the staples here, one of the landmarks here in Lafayette Square neighborhood. I tell you what, if you want something fun to do on a nice fall day, just come drive around these neighborhoods, because these gorgeous old Victorian homes have been restored. 90% of them have been restored, and they are beautiful.
It's so impressive. When you talk history, one of the places is Benton Place, and a lot of folks live there. It's apparently like the oldest private street just west of the Mississippi, and they really enjoy just being in their own little area, and we're going to show you a little bit more from that as well. In 1868, people gathered there, and they witnessed the unveiling of a bronze statue of Senator Thomas Hart Benton, hence Benton Place.
They're one of the famous Missourians, Thomas Hart Benton. Also, if you haven't been to Fields Foods Grocery, you need to take a peek inside, because it's kind of a one-of-a-kind grocery store. It's fairly new. I mean, it's been there just a few years, but it's a place where they have, you know, pesticide-free, organic, non-GMO, gluten-free, all-natural, all those healthy, fresh choices, as well as, you know, regular groceries as well. But if you're the kind of person who likes to shop for those kinds of things, then Fields Foods would be a good option for you. It's sort of right on the fringe of the Lafayette Square neighborhood. I know you might be thinking, well, that's not too close to the park. It's not, but it's very close to Lafayette Square.
Also talking sports, Missouri Valley Conference is headquartered here as well. And you talk about Hall of Fame, they have people like Larry Bird, also Bob Gibson from the Cardinals, and Walt Frazier.
There you go.
Yeah, and that's right off of Shoto here.
Yeah.
All right, Dave, come on in. He's going to top off these desserts for
us. I know. You keep bringing these out, and man, oh, man, do they look good. What do we got?
So this is our longest-standing, most popular dessert on the menu. And we have some really fun and fancy desserts here, but the chocolate brownie is our staple.
And you actually came out with 12 years ago.
12 years ago, yep. And so we bake these fresh every day, serve them warm with a house-made caramel sauce.
There it is.
We also make all of our own ice creams, which you know.
I do. I've sampled it just a few times.
So this is our Bailey's, it's Irish cream ice cream to go on top of the Bailey's chocolate brownie.
Delish.
Yep.
Yeah.
Powdered sugar and call it a day over there. And then this is our chocolate inebriation cake. So this
one. I like
one,
it already.
Yeah. So this one is actually layers of chocolate cake that are baked with beer and then layered in between dark chocolate ganache. And then we put cinnamon ice cream on here for a little bit of a flavor difference. And it is absolutely decadent and wonderful.
Beer.
And then one of the things about chocolate bar is every person gets a cookie. So come in, sit down.
Get a cookie.
Even if you're just having a drink, you get a cookie.
Don't mind if I do.
Say no more.
Yep. So it's sort of like an amuse-bouche. As soon as you sit down, we just say thank you with those cookies.
Nice.
And then we're getting into fall and into winter, so our hot chocolates are going to be flying off out of the bar.
Oh, that looks delicious.
This is our spicy hot chocolate. So we do a white chocolate, a milk chocolate, a dark chocolate, and a spicy. This one has a little bit of chipotle and other things to make it a little tingly on the tongue.
You want desserts, you want drinks afterwards, or actually food. They have an impressive menu.
In fact, I want to show you this. This is the way they design their menu. Since it's the chocolate bar and they're known for their chocolate stuff, you got your desserts on the first page, then you got more desserts on the second page, then you got the cheese, the sandwiches, and it goes back. So you go from sweet
pizza
to savory.
Yeah.
Pizza,
all
the whole
kinds
nine
of
yards.
Stuff. Dave Bailey, Bailey's Chocolate Bar. Thank you so much.
Thank you for
coming. We appreciate it. Stop by Bailey's Chocolate Bar, guys. We'll send it back to you as we're live in your neighborhood this morning, Lafayette Square.